Bengal striker Dudu finally decided to play in the derby on the request of his girlfriend. Not only that, he conquered the hearts of thousands of East Bengal supporters in Salt Lake Stadium on Sunday. He displayed excellent skill, touch and fitness, though he arrived to the city only 48 hours before the derby. His involvement in the match was noticeable even when he was on the bench. He was frustrated when his teammates missed a chance. He was even seen having a long chat with the coach, perhaps requesting him to put him in the match. Let's hear what he's saying.
She's always there whenever I'm playing, so she wants to see me playing. So she forced me to play today. She wants me to play today. She said I have to play today. And many people have also called me and said they want me to play. So I was really like, no, I don't want to play. But she said, well, just play. You know, she wants to see how the crowd is. She wants to see the fans. And she came.